Well, Ivy, you know, first practice is senior season. Can you talk about what's going through your mind stepping out on that court today?
It feels good to get back on the court with all the players and stuff. And it's kind of crazy. It's already senior year, but I'm ready to get started and get going every single day and get back into the swing of things.
Can you talk about the younger players today? You know, you're stepping up more into a leadership role this year as a senior. Talk about what they brought today and what they can bring moving forward.
They worked really hard today. You know, they're still learning a lot of our the style we play and our techniques and stuff like that. But they're learning and they're working hard, and I'm excited to see what they can do.
And first team all-conference last year, you know, what do you see for yourself moving forward into your senior season?
Just to keep improving. You know, I have a lot of things I need to improve on defensive-wise, you know, my shot. So just to keep improving.